Going out, our next pitch is 10-year cancer survivor Vicky Perez.
I'm gonna go get something to drink. I'll be right back.
Right.
Dad'll be here.
Okay.
My dad, I remember, he sat under this section for Father's Day, like 5 years ago. And they had my dad's third shot, my daughter shot something up, had a nice brand new thing on him. He was like, hey, your dad, I was like, Father's Day, he's like, my dad would have been there, and I would have put his name on it. We're sitting on the same thing. Okay, for the drawings, the high door, the long call. I need to see so-and-so, Kent Heatherwick, and yes, they just said, Kent Heatherwick, yeah, I think they did. You better go up there and get your arm away. He
was up there to find out. He didn't win it. It was 3 days, and he was through, and they set up cones on the first base line. And my dad went downstairs, and they each gave him a little old push cone. They had to do a solemn
what?
With the cone before we at the end.
Chris, where are you going?
My dad just...
Of course, my dad, he was 6 years old. The other guy was
35, 27, he didn't stand a chance. He did, though. He tried to run it through. He took his hat off and he was whipping himself as he was running. He tried. Yeah, man, he tried like hell. I should have run.
Yeah,
a chance on my dad.
If you would have known.
Slammers fans, please direct your attention to the field for tonight's pregame parade by the Christian Motorcycle Association.
All right. Not the bikes, man. Bikes.
I'm gonna ride them right out of the field.
That's cool.
All the nearest ones to me. Well, that's what I was doing.
You're like, how many are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wait, one, two. Hold on. I need to go in the front so I can see better.
You can't see me, kid. You guys can come down here. We're locked in.
This motorcycle thing is starting to get kind of boring.
Slammers fans, it's time to get on your feet for your 2017 Joliet Slammer. Joining the Slammers tonight are their baseball buddies from in left field with Luis Diaz is Austin Rocket and his mom, Melissa. In center field with Travis Bowen is Warren Avery and his mom, Randy. With right field with Ridley Humble, he has on his Caden Hyman.
Reese,
and his dad,
over here.
Robert McElroy.
No, I was right there. You were right there.
At third baseman, Danny Sardone is John Fagan and his mom, Dawn. At shortstop, David Gonzalez, Chris Hogan and his mom, Dawn. Second baseman, Don Yarrow is Trey Sanchez-Como and his mom, Christina. At first base, Edwin Gomez is Chris Bridges and his mom, Judy. Behind the plate, his front name is Charlie Passarello and his mom, Laura. gentlemen, kindly remove your caps to direct your attention to the landing here, while we welcome a heavenly harmony to honor the United States of America with the singing of the national anthem.